You have to have the total organic approach. I mean, this is trying to see the thing as a totality. I mean, it's just, we have to make the best not only of both worlds, but of all the worlds. We, man is a multiple amphibian who lives in about 20 different worlds at once. And if anything is to be done with him to improve his enjoyment of life, to improve the way he can realize his desirable potentialities, to improve his health, to improve the quality of his relations with other people, to improve his morality, we have to attack on all fronts at once. And we have the great, what may they call the original sin of the human mind, is sloth, is oversimplification. We want to think that there is only one cause for any given phenomenon, therefore there is one cure. There is not, and this is the problem, that there is no phenomenon on the human level of immense complexity can ever occur.
Thank you.